Just looking around at the flea market. Not seeing much here, really. Just the regular old stuff. As always. Sometimes there's stuff back here. It's a cool chair. It's like, don't know what that is. Siren. That's cool. I kind of dig that. It's like a Lincoln Town Car. That's cool. How much was that? $4, maybe. What's in here? Bunch of stuff. TV. Keyboards. A tornado heater, I think. One of those things. I'm not seeing a whole lot here today. A pink lamp. Stuff. Old microwave. I'm gonna get back with you. It's a neat little radio. Philco. I don't have that kind of money though, but it's cool. There's a phone. Vice grip. I could use one of those at some point. It's not a bad price. PT Cruiser. Yeah, we're back here again. Check out the old percolator. Bunch of old washers and dryers. Sears. Kind of nice. My grandma has a Kenmore version. These electric stoves. In the auction area, which I can't go into because there's tables in the way. I don't see much in there anyway. Not much in here either. Old Markel heater, that's kind of cool. $5.99. Not much back here. More heaters. And other crap. Old mixer. Some lamps. A broken lamp. This is the booth where I found that Toastmaster a while back. But I don't see much in here today. Eureka, I think. No, it's an Oric. Microwaves. That's about it, really. Comfort zone here. Don't see much. An aquarium. Meat cabinet. It's a cool lamp. Not much in here today. Old blenders and crock pots. What's this? An old toaster. It's cool. A Sun Chef. Cool. I dig that. Lamps. About it in here. Nice blankets. What is this? Old radio. That's kind of cool. cool. About it in here. Green lamp. One of those old hanging lamps. Itty bitty cash register. There's a, I don't know what that is. Gosh, this place is crowded. Check out the old Philco TV. Bunch of old suitcases. One of these old Christmas tree things. Old camera. Yeah, old typewriter. Ouch. Now they redid everything over here. That's different now. Lamps. Not seeing a whole lot in here. No fans, wow. At least none of them seeing. So, I think that is about it for this vlog thing, if you want to call it that. Old Hot Wheels. Anyway, I guess thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed.